Puffballs! Welcome back to Creamy Nation. Today, we're just gonna play some Brawl against Justin Wargo again. Alright, we'll see you guys there.
Here, you can play on that side.
Okay, we're back, guys. And we're playing with GameCube controllers, both of us are. I've really never played with it before, but
you never played with a GameCube controller?
Well, I did once when I was at this house. Alright, let's go.
First round.
Ooh, nice music. No, we're not doing no KO press. We're doing stack. Five lives,
let's go.
You want me to turn off all the items?
I don't care.
We can have items for once. I have not played this in so long.
Sure, why not?
I'm not ready. Final destination. Yeah. Oh, I'm not ready. Been forever since. Oh my gosh!
How do you grab?
Ooh.
Oh my gosh!
Whoa! Yeah, I haven't played with the game controller forever.
Really?
Yeah. No, I'm saying really. Now I'll show you! Come on. Ah. You hear him over here spamming?
I think I only have the Smash Ball on.
Oh, we both died.
This makes us look like scrubs.
I know. But I'm really not a scrub.
No, not the Land Master. Not the Land Master.
Oh, no, I hate the
Land
Master. Trust me, my brother used to play Fox and Falco a lot.
A lot?
I'm gonna turn off that Smash Ball because it's too many. I'm just rusty at this game because I haven't played it so long.
I know, I haven't played with a game controller forever.
I just haven't played this game in a while. I have been playing Smash before though. Just don't get the Smash Ball. Telling you, Sonic's my kid. I remember when I was like 3 years old, the first time I played this. I was just like, Sonic's gonna be my dude. Too hard!
Okay.
Too bad!
But okay.
Just fly around with this. You know what the Landmaster, Falco, or Fox can kill themselves like that?
Yeah.
That's hysterical. I was playing against the CPU once. Like, literally, all they would always just, like, fly off the map. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
This is the sound of the GameCube controller, kids. I don't want to get out of here. Personally, I hate this snack. You think I don't know how to play? Don't get the Smash Bros. Ball. One time I did get it, that was an accident. You idiots.
That was amazing, actually. I don't know how I came back from that. That was actually really good.
Hold up, let me item switch.
All off. Yeah. I'll just turn that off. No, turn them all off. Come on.
Are you being Mario?
Yeah.
This is good. 3, 2, 1, go! Mario to home stadium. Two phenomenons from the 90s.
Wrong way.
Now he's gonna Crash Bandicoot in this.
Hopefully he was in Smash 5, but nope.
Yeah. Okay, we're like missing everything.
Is that so?
It was like a falcon punch. There we go. Oh my god. Let's go.
Whoa.
I know how to play Sonic. He was my man.
No!
Yes. Don't you dare take advantage of that. That was luck the first time you beat me. This is Super Mario Sunshine. Did you ever complete this game?
No, because I never have this game.
Me and my brother used to have this. Mansion stage next.
Sure. Oh, okay.
Sorry, fans, again. Woo! Thank you. You got me out of that.
Oh, get footstool.
Ah! Now I'm getting crushed.
Ah.
All right, come on, Sonic.
Oh!
You fell. Lucky Mewtwo is in this game.
I feel like he should be, though.
He should. I don't know why they took him out in Brawl.
Or Melee?
Yeah. No, in Brawl. They didn't have him in Brawl.
They took him out. Oh, yeah.
They took him out in Brawl. They didn't have him. They probably would think we won't get him in Brawl. But chose not to. Right now. How are you? I'd just be playing the shade. I can't be playing too. I'm being like a tryhard right now.
What about Sonic always beating Mario? You said what?
All right. I don't know. I remember I used to be good as someone else. I remember I used to be good as a lot of people. You know what?
Okay.
Let's go. I'm picking this time, boy. He's a fan. I love this soundtrack. Now this one. Actually, no, this one's pretty good too. I'm not that good as Captain Falcon.
Oh!
What?
What? my gosh. Yeah, good luck.
I'm gonna spam this.
No, you won't. Did I tell you I was a good Kirby player?
I already knew you were a cowboy. Yeah, I gotta stop.
Falcon punches me. Ah!
Show your moves. Show me your moves. My brother's good as Captain Falcon, not us.
I'm good as Link.
Well, I'm being Link right now. Actually, no, but this will probably be the last round.
Yeah, probably.
Because how long is this video? Probably pretty long.
Yo, just thank you.
No!
I was gonna do a really good down A. Oh, man.
I know all of Captain Falcon's moves, but I don't know how to use them. This is down A. Makes no sense.
Ah!
Get out!
Oh, I got it. You just killed yourself. That was funny.
This is hysterical.
Yeah. Oh, yeah! He just kicked me and I was dead.
Okay, I never mind. I'm gonna start training as Captain Falcon. I know how to use him though.
You can't just know how to use someone during one match.
No, I knew how to use them a long time ago, but I forget, but now I remember. I just spammed a bunch of powerful attacks.
I should have inhaled you right there. Ah!
Kick you again. I'll kick you.
No! Yeah. Ah, no kicking! It's supposed to be Smash Bros.
Hey, no slammies.
For the win, Falcon punch for the win! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh, ah, ah.
Like that. By Kirby! Kill Kirby! Oh no! Kirby's anything but cute. What are you talking about? He eats people for a living. How is that cute? You think that's cute?
Well, thanks for watching. I'm pretty sure he lost every round.
Yeah, I did.
You're
lucky you got me.
So,
I'll get him next time. Hey, I want to rematch you, but instead of this and this, I want to get you in Smash 4. Mewtwo is my man. I'm going to destroy
Smash 4. Do you have Smash 4? Do you even have a Wii U?
I have a 3DS.
Oh, we're doing 3DS version? Okay.
No, we can like hook it up to your Wii U if you want.
I don't have the version for Wii U though. But anyways, thank you guys for watching me demolish this dude again in Brawl. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, make sure to copy that like button and hit that subscribe button. Peace. See you guys later. Peace out, Puffballs.
Man, I literally Captain Falcon punched you. I did your own move against you. How do you feel?
Like Captain Falcon wants you to lose his race.